All right, boys and girls, this is our first example, and this is the cat and the mouse. How many beats are in each measure? That's right, there are two beats in each measure. So here we go, the cat and the mouse.